I'm very honored to be here among this august company. I wish Grandma was here. And she is here in spirit. And bringing a blessing to Elizabeth and Andy. We had 56 years together, which is amazing because I'm only 39. And I hope that Elizabeth and Andy have as many years as they could possibly have. I'm sure they can hardly do it. I cry at weddings. I've always cried at weddings. I have to say that when I got married, my wife's cousin sang the prayer. I cried, my wife laughed. So, we'd like to give as a blessing for Andy and Elizabeth. Let us pray. We ask the Lord's blessing on their marriage. Long and wonderful. The support of their family and their friends and who are here tonight. And those who did not know, those who have come to know. We ask our blessing on tonight's festivities, which are really remarkable. And we ask these things in the name of our Lord and of Jesus Christ.